Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Infamous back with another video. In today's video, we're going to complete the last three missions. My bad, I accidentally forgot that there's two more race. So it's this one, then we race the boss. But this one is the boss, so we're gonna save that after if I can get on it. Okay, yeah, right there. That's the boss, so we have to wait later. But let's go here. We're gonna do this one, and it's really far. So, where am I? Let's see if I can zoom in. We're gonna go fast travel here. We're gonna fast travel there. So we can go do the mission and complete it. Hopefully this will be easy. If it's not. You might see me in a customized Z. I changed it up. I like it. Oh, with all the livery. Customize it how I want a Z in real life, because I actually want a Z in real life. But let's go. Let's do this. Right, so hopefully we can finish this and maybe even get some cutscenes. Because pretty much we've been doing a lot of racing. And hopefully I can beat the off-road first try. Later. Everyone was there. I don't want to know what the billboard means. I'm gonna figure it out. What does it mean? What does that mean, though? I don't get it. Oh, well, we'll figure it out next time. We'll figure it out one day. One day. All right, here's the race. We changed the car, let's go to our Volkswagen. And we're changing it to Tyler. Alright. Where are you, Volkswagen? I believe in you. I might change you up a little bit. I might change your rims. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, cold season, I hate that. Same first. Nah, I'm good. It's alright, it's alright. It's all good. Alright. So after this, we get to race La Cachina. Alright, let's go. Let's get it going, boys. Bam, let's go. All right, let's go, let's get it. Big old turn. Let's do some Tokyo Drift right here. Okay, maybe not. But okay. I tried. There said Coco's catching him. He better not come up to me. It's me over there. That's where if he comes back and messes me up, oh hell no, bro. Let's go, let's get it. Skirt. Wait, so if I want to use a skyline for drifting and use it for racing,
yes.
Do I have to buy both? Do I have to buy two of them? I mean, if I have to buy two of them, I'll buy two of them. I don't care. It's a skyline. Alright, let's go right. Alright. Hey, level 5 nitrous. Hey, that's a good one. Let's equip that. Alright, let's do it. Now we can face the boss. I didn't know. I was watching through my other video and this one has 5 and off-road has 4.
You've earned your turn against me, Morgan. Tell you what. Show me some fire and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you.
Alright, let's get it. Alright, so where is it? All the way down over there. You know what? Let's go. This is gonna be a little far. Because I can't fast travel to anything. What's a billboard room? Yeah, I can't fast travel to anything, so I have to drive over there. So let's go here, because I can fast travel here. You need 180. Alright, first, let's head to the garage. And check my off-road vehicle. Make sure everything's good. So it can be perfect, and then we can beat it first try. Hopefully. Yes, enter the garage, please. Street leagues, race, off-road, drift, drag. Oh, okay. Alright. Wait, off-roads are here. What am I doing? Alrighty. Can I sell these? Oh, yeah, I can. Sell this. Wait, hold up. What's it? The trade-in. Trading in the speaker will reward you with 1 park token. Oh. Oh no. So I can't sell the stock ones. Oh, that's weird. Yeah, I can't sell it. Or traded in 2000. I want to know what those things are for. What's a park token? I'm gonna get a lot of those. I'm gonna figure out what it is. Alright, that's it, I guess. You know what? Let's give myself some new. Oh, you have to complete 3 jump activities with this 2-star rating. Oh, so you have to unlock stuff for this? Can I at least change rims? I can't change your rims. Trade in 5 speed cards. Oh, hold up. Let's go back to this car. You're trading 1 more speed card in here. Alright. Yeah, let's trade that in. Yeah, alright. Now we can get rims. Alright. Now we can get rims. Hey. These guys have nice rooms for the Subaru. What's some good rooms? I think I passed them. I saw some that looked pretty nice. See these. Where edit it? Look at that nice goldish Subaru color. Something like that, mate. I don't know what clear code means. I guess something like that will confirm it. Let's get a bigger room size. Wait, what is the second color? Oh, that does that. Let's get it all like that. Now let's go to the other rooms. We have to find the same ones. Should be around here. Here it is. Alright, there's my Subaru. Hey, it looks pretty nice. What do you think? Yeah, we can find jump activities, build a car from, alright. We're gonna do a lot of things, man. Look at that. So you really have to do those things, alright. Alright, let's go. I don't wanna make this video too long. I just wanted to change the rooms. Alright, let's go to the tune-up shop. Let's go to tune-up shop, and I'll see you when I start the race. All right, guys. Alrighty then. All right, we're back. I did some adjustments to my car, made it better, got some new parts, and I did some of that live tuning, you know. So, quick tip: if you don't know, making suspension mill softer helps it, so you can land better, and do the bumps. It says right there, you can see, like read it and all that. And it tells you what it means. So you soften the domain expansion, it will rise the vehicle, helping it land jumps and take bumps at higher speed. So that's good. Since we're doing off-road, it'll be better. Power steering, if you want, you can do that. But right now, we're just focusing on off-road. So we can close that and let's go. Achieve a jump distance at 65 yards and win your race. I don't know if I can do that. But okay, let me know if you make the thing softer, you will reduce the speed.
Hope you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
Okay.
Gonna crush this.
Woo! Let's go. Okay, it's actually pretty helping, kind of. I can see like the work actually works better.
Say, League 73, any connections to the airfield?
Yeah, man.
I'm about to hit a jump. I think I should have done it. How many yards did I get? I don't know how many yards I got. Oh, it's a circuit race. I could have done like twice. Oh.
Anyway,
I like the weather. Come on, this is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good
I want to make a trophy truck. I have a truck, but I don't know if it's good enough. My friend didn't even win the first race.
Looking forward to that derelict, Udo.
Alright, yeah, I think we might beat this first try. I don't want to say we will, because I don't want to jinx it. Well, we might. We actually might. Okay, game control. Alright, see, stuff like that can happen. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Come on. Yeah, look, he's catching the section back up. Hey, Udo. Yeah, that's his name. Yeah, Udo, stay back there. Come on. Yeah. See, that thing does help with the speed when you land. Right there. Oh, god damn it.
Yeah,
new trophy. Tinker, trailer, racer, fly. Comeback is real. Alright, that's another trophy. Hey. Alrighty. Let's do this. This is going middle. Nah, I got a 7. I got that from the thing. Let's trade in. Yeah, completed. League 73 defeated. New car unlocked. Ooh, we unlocked the Dodge Charger. Oh, we got a Skyline. Ooh, a 180 SX. Oh, hell yes. Yes. We unlocked some good cars. Udo, we got a new trophy.
The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, fresh meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
Alright, you received the dead clue. Go to the debit tab.
I might know where to find the 240Z, buddy.
Excellent. Bring it to the garage if you find it. With the right bot, you might be able to fix it up.
Also, the League 73 boys will leave you alone from now on.
You're the man, Mac.
On the map to find out more. We can find a 240Z. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, fuller screen. Oh, that's the airfield. That little light blue, that's the airfield. So we go. Oh, whoops. Yeah, that's the airfield. So. Alright, so that's the airfield. Look. We're right here. Oh, that's not us. Okay, so look, this is the airfield right here. I'm guessing it's somewhere around here. Let's go look over there. Hey, I saved a waypoint over there. What are you doing? Alright, let's go. I know we're gonna do a race, but let's go actually go check it out first. I'm gonna save out some time. So when I come back to you, I'll find it. So yeah, and then we can start out the race. Alright guys, I found it. It's right there. You see that little building? Hey, I got it. Ooh. Whoa. Drag? That's a drag. And a lot more.
Is that from a Nissan
C40Z?
Ah, score.
You found some noise of the clues around. Higher ground. Whoa, they're on all the other ones. I know that little satellite place. Full screen, look. So there's four more. I think I know where that one is. Maybe over here? I don't know. Yeah, look, see? Because you can see the road right here. So it's somewhere around here. Alright, screw it. But we're gonna go do the race. We'll look for those later. Yes, fast travel. We're gonna do the race because that's what we're looking for. We're not doing it here to find those little cars. We're doing the race. We're gonna complete the chapters. Okie dokie. Let's go. Whoops. Let's go to the race. Let's put a waypoint. Alright, let's go. Alright. So you're making it. Okay, so you can do live tuning when you're driving. So if you make it stiffer, whatever that word says, it makes it faster. You can see like miles per hour. Look, see, we put it higher. That's for off-road, basically. Maybe make it stiffer. You go faster in straightaways. So you go up to 180. Whoops. Oh, I said 180 earlier. Oh, I already know this. Whoops. So yeah, since we're on off, we're just gonna leave it like that. Wait, the billboard stamp. Oh, you jump into it and it breaks. Oh, that's what the billboards are for. I'm dumb. Well, at least now I know. Now I know what it stands for. Let's go do this race, though. Van. Face like Katrina. Man, why is she, like, all the way over here in the mountains, dude? Ooh, we're gonna do a lot of climbing. This would be good. I think it's a good spot for drifting. If my car was able to drift. Probably be my Z over here and do drifting skirt. What was that? Yeah, I'm over there. I'm over there. Look at that, it's like over there. Oh. Another turn. Skirt. There's another billboard, you can smash into that. Oh. What is that? It's a little coin. What does that do? Chips collected. We'll figure it out someday. Oh, I should have upgraded my Volkswagen. Because it's at 190. No, 180. That's what it's for, right? Well, I'm not going to finish that. That's impossible for me. Oh, I think I should have upgraded it, but oh well, it's good, it's good. I think I can do it. We're going to get the Nissan. We're going to get the Nissan.
Ready to dance with death, Morgan? I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good.
Vamos. Your license plate. I like it. Shortcut. Oh! No, 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 that's a bridge, that's a bridge. I was gonna take that. Whew, okay, did it. Come on, come on, let's go. Right behind me, dude. Come on, Volkswagen, I believe in you. Oh, oh. Oh, that was a shortcut right there, and I hit a tree. Come on, I still have a few miles left. I have a few miles. It's not that far. Come on, come on. Let's get it. Come on, catch up, catch up. Come on, Volkswagen. Oh. My bad. I didn't mean to hit you that bad. Come on, let's go. Let's get it. Come on, let's get it. Alright, come on, come on. She has another derelict? Ooh. Maybe we can find another car. And I can show you that and we'll end the video. I have to find it though. I wonder what's the derelict for this one. Well, I wonder what she has. That was a nice one, that was a nice drift. Oh, so you can't do like tuning when you're racing. Okay, I get that. Okay, that seems fair. Come on, come on. Alright, let's get it. Come on, let's go. We're pulling away, we're pulling away. That's good, that's good. Let's go, come on. Find your guys remaining. Right there, right there. That's the finish line right there. Let's go. Yeah, we got it, we got it. I beat my friends. I beat my friends' time. I beat it. Yeah. A day. Hey. Not bad. Let's go left. Anything good? Ooh, a 7 for brakes? It's an Outlaw brand. Ooh, that's pretty good. That's actually pretty good. We'll sacrifice a NOS. We'll sacrifice some NOS. It's all good. It's all good. Graveyard shift defeated. They saw Sylvia. Hey, what's in the lock? Oh, we already have that car. Eh, I already have it. The Ford F-150. I already have it too. We got a Sylvia though.
Like a Tina. We're
gonna find a Mustang. Where's that at?
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Alright, we can see we're gonna go to the garage when we get back. But first... Oh, something's wrong.
Well done with the Desert Leagues, kid. See how smooth things go when you do as I say?
Thanks.
Listen, I got something for your crew. Call it an early Christmas present.
What is it?
It's an opportunity to strike at the house. Let's meet. I'll send you the info.
Alright, we'll figure it out next episode. But let's go find this. Alright, let's check it out. Little town. I bet you that little car right there and the little thing, I bet you that's the Ford Mustang. Probably. Probably not. But we'll see. So, the light blue, that's the river. So it should be around there. Alright. So let's figure it out. So where are we? Where would this be? Because this thing has a lot of roads. So we have to figure out where that is. It doesn't even show us where the river is in the map. So, alright, when I figure it out, we'll get to it. Alright, boys and girls, if there's any girls watching. So yeah, be right. Oh, wait. No. Yeah, be right back. Alright, boys. I found him. Found the Mustang. Hey. We got it. We got the Mustang. Hey. Nice and fast.
That's from all right. 65 Mustang. Nice.
Alright. Okay. So the Mustang was all down over here. When I was all the way down over here. So that was pretty far away. But it's all good. We found it. That's all that matters. Now let's go hit the garage. This you probably is gonna be like something they have to say about it. Rob has to say anything about it. Because Rob likes to work on them. Apparently. Alright, let's see what he's gonna have to say. Cause I feel like it's gonna be like something he's gonna have to talk about. Hey, look, the newer Mustangs. Alright. Restore as a race build, drift build. Oh, it has all those on it. Drag, runner, and off-road. Okay, so... We have to find out parts. I thought he was going to say something about it. But no, it doesn't look like it. So, alright then. So that's pretty good. We found... Wait, where's the Mustang though? I don't know, but we found the Mustang. So, it's good. We're doing good. Now, we need to find the other parts. Maybe next... No, because next episode... Next episode, we're going to do the next one. The next mission is the heist, the highway heist. That's what it says on the map. So we'll figure out what we're going to do. We can find all the pieces maybe in like one episode. Like we can go all searching for one. We can just go search for them. So look, see? All I am over here. It's a time trial. Ooh, so that's what we have to do. You saw in the trailer. And that's like the first mission you see. But. That's what we're going to save up for next video. So yeah. We'll figure out what we're going to do with something. We'll figure it out one day. One day. Alright. So it's been your boy. Infamous. So yeah. We'll see you on the next episode of what we're going to do. So yeah. Peace. Out, y'all.